It's not the same routine job every day, day in, day out.
There's bugs involved, you know, microscopic bugs, of course.
Just seeing the dirty water coming in and the clean water going out and knowing that I had a part in it.
This program is one of the staples here at the college. What we're very, very proud of is it's been developed so that we actually can accommodate a large diversity of students.
I thought the program was wonderful. It prepared me to advance to where I am today.
It really covers all facets of what we do, regardless of what type of system you're operating.
This industry is a science industry, so it's constantly stimulating your interest. No 2 days are the same in any water or wastewater treatment plant.
Technology in the field is really advancing fast.
It's progressed and evolved into a highly automated, high-tech, state-of-the-art instrumentation to control every facet of our operation.
Be able to implement those kind of technologies. That's what drives this industry, and it kind of feeds itself.
What is great about the water quality program is that it has a variety of students. We have students who are coming in from high school, heard that water is a great job.
These guys are very good with their iPods. They're very good with their cell phones. Imagine taking those kind of abilities and that kind of enthusiasm and put it into an infrastructure like a water or wastewater plant district. Imagine what they can do.
There's opportunity to grow as operators advance through their certification levels, that salary level can increase.
The benefits are phenomenal. I mean, the utilities themselves are willing to pay for the education. They're willing to maintain your certification.
It's a very stable environment as far as job security.
People typically don't have to leave. They don't lose their jobs because of recession.
We support the internship program in that we get to have hands-on experience provided to the students. We have hired many people on my staff currently from the Red Rocks program.
It's just very focused on student success. So it's kind of my job just to make sure they're more comfortable. There's just always someone available and just very supportive in your education.
The curriculum is really good because it's preparing you on so many different levels to enter the job market so you know which area you want to go into.
Our online curriculum covers the whole WQM program.
These online courses were great for me. Everything is just laid out so you can access it very, very easily at any time that you need to.
The opportunity is excellent for people who are not in the Denver metro area.
Wanting students to succeed is a huge advantage to being at Red Rocks.
Industry right now needs employees, or they need to replace the retiring operators that are actually leaving. We get them licensed, we get them certified, we get them employed. So you can actually turn your simple little 2-year degree into a career. What a cool thing that is.